Hi friends, I am Chandra Prakash. I graduated BTech Computer Science from JECRC in 2010. I was also an IIT aspirant as many of you, but finally got into JECRC. And today I realize that it is one of the best opportunities that came to me till now. I would like to share some experiences with you from college time. Before starting the college, I was a little nervous that how would it go with seniors and stuff. In my first year, I used to commute by college bus along with some senior students. One fine day, two of them asked me to come forward and recite a nursery poem in the moving bus. I kind of couldn't do it. I was of introvert nature when I got into JECRC. Then they asked me to push the moving bus from inside as they thought it was not moving fast enough. So I thought, what? How can I make the moving bus faster from inside by pushing it? But then I went near to cabin and started pushing the bus and asked driver G to accelerate a little while I do it. And I was like, oh, I could do it. And this simple incident came to me as a learning for life. You always need a push from inside to accelerate yourself. Seniors didn't mean it that way, but I got it. For 2 years, I participated in an international robotics competition called Robocon with Team Sananoids representing JECRC. And also every year we had this awesome get-together of national talent for our technical and cultural fest Renaissance. Robocon and Renaissance used to be around same time. Around Renaissance, I used to get to stay at college hostel. And then I got to know that when is the birthday of my good friend Bharat Paliwal. He was called the Neta. Because he has his birthday on 29th February, these guys in the hostel celebrated birthday of Neta along with each birthday from the hostel and never spared Neta from birthday bumps. Robotics was the best thing which happened to me. Judging a college by placements is one thing, and judging by its creative atmosphere and extracurricular activities is another. There is no wonder JECRC leads in both. JECRC had robotics club in the college when no other college was even thinking about it in Rajasthan. And one more thing, JECRC not only creates awesome engineers but also inculcates sense of duty towards social responsibilities and humanities in them. The NGOs running in the college are a good example of that. And absolutely, that is the kind of engineers which India needs at this time. Renaissance reflects the same spirit of JECRC, and I invite and encourage more and more participation by colleges around the country. And I believe that soon it will have active international participation as well, if not yet. Good luck to Team Renaissance.